week 4 of Falcon Nose.
Can you believe we've been in school for a month now?
Senior year's flying by.
Now let's head to the hall for a classic hallway question of the week.
Rams Red Arrow.
ESPN.
Grey's Anatomy.
Prison Break.
Gath Monkey Grunge.
Nathan Craig.
Orange is the New Black. Treehouse Masters.
Grey's Anatomy.
Steve Wilkos.
Orange is the New Black.
Jerry Springer.
One Tree Hill.
iCarly.
Grey's Anatomy.
SpongeBob.
Malcolm in.
Sports Center.
The Walking Dead.
One Tree Hill.
Friday Night Lights.
Grey's Anatomy.
Criminal Minds.
Scream.
TikTok.
Same.
Shadowhunters.
Sports Center.
Family.
Dragon Ball Z.
American Dad. Cleveland Show.
Family Guy.
My all-time favorite TV show is Toss the Tank Engine. My second favorite is SpongeBob. I don't know what my third favorite is. Could be Adventure Time, Regular Show, or Gumball. I don't know. It's either that.
Grey's Anatomy.
The Walking Dead.
CSI.
Once Upon a Time.
Tom and Jerry.
Supernatural.
The Flash. This week I finished my all-time favorite TV show series, One Tree Hill, and whenever it was over, I laid in my bed and cried for over 30 minutes. So everybody that saw my tweet, I promise they were real tears.
You've seriously been watching that for 3 years now. Now on to Monroe County's accomplishments and announcements.
This week in the Monroe County Falcon News. For important college and career-related events for seniors, on September 20th, is the Lindsey Wilson College Fair. The 11th, 12th, and 31st of October is for completing the FAFSA. Exact times are scheduled on the website and appointments are required. On the 4th of November is the Kia Close the Deal Day, starting at 9 a.m. until 12 p.m. On January 11th is the FAFSA follow-up, starting at 12 p.m. until 4 p.m. An appointment is required. On March 30th is the College and Career Fair, starting at 8:30 a.m. until 12:30 p.m. at the MCHS Gym.
To keep up with the latest news, make sure to check out our school's website.
And now the Falcon News would like to take a moment to reflect on the 15th anniversary of 9/11.
Plane has hit the World Trade Center, and that's all we know.
Today, we've had a national tragedy.
American Airlines Flight 11 departed Boston for Los Angeles.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
World Trade Center has been one of their missions.
And then we heard a big bang, and then we saw smoke coming out, and everybody started running out, and we saw the plane on the other side of the building, and there was smoke everywhere, people were jumping out the window.
And now, if you join me in a moment of silence. Thank you very much. May God bless the victims, their families, and America.
Violence has spread worldwide and there's families on the street.
People are running, their hair on fire. People are jumping out of the World Trade Center. Jumping out because they don't know what to do.
But all we do is eliminate our future. Things we do today. Money is our incentive now, so
it's been reported that my brother John was the captain of American Airlines Flight 11, which was hijacked out of Logan Airport. I keep looking at the cornfield behind me. hoping that my brother comes walking on out.
People were on those planes that just began their lives like children.
My children are like 5 and 8 years old. I think mommy's still at work. If anyone sees her, then please call us. Please look at the picture and call me. Thank you.
Walk blindly to the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart. And you see that you and me are very far apart. Cause I believe that love is the answer. I believe that love will find a way.
I don't see you again. I want to let you all know that I love you very, very much.
Our volleyball team has had another great week and has improved to 13-0.
Our girls and boys soccer team also both played last night, and they came up a little short, but we know their program is still working hard to improve. The football team also came up a little short last week against Allen County, but we know they're improving too. We also want to wish a good luck to all of our golfers who are headed out to state this week. Good luck to them.
And make sure to all be at Barron County tonight to watch the National Guard Bowl. Thanks to the National Guard for letting us have this night. Thanks for the sports update, ladies.
And if anyone remembers last week, we were trying to watermelon crawl into Saturday. So now let's take a look at some of our students who went out and visited the Watermelon Festival this last weekend.
Hooray! We are here with sophomore students Dylan, and Cassie. Did any of you go to the Watermelon Festival?
Yes.
What kind of activities did you guys participate in at the 37th annual Monroe County Watermelon Festival? Dylan?
I just walked around a little.
Dylan?
I danced.
Cassie?
I just walked around.
And for our final question, we want to know which one of you great kids is going to take a bite of this fresh watermelon.
Ta-da!
Go Dylan! Now we're here with Officer Barnett, who also went to the Watermelon Festival this weekend.
Could you tell us what you participated in?
I ran into a 5K race.
Did you win?
No, I did not.
So it's official that Officer Barnett is a loser. Thank you.
We're here with sophomore band student Jervon Jones.
Jervon, the band had a really busy day Saturday, so why don't you tell us what all you guys participated in?
We marched and we had a concert at the courthouse and we had a cakewalk.
Sounds like a good day.
Thank you.
Now we are here with senior student Gabby Muse.
I participated in the watermelon art show this year.
And did you win?
Yeah, I won $10.
Great, you won first place. Great job, Gabby. The Watermelon Festival is always a really special day to Monroe County, so I hope everybody got to participate in it and enjoyed themselves while they were there.
And now on to my favorite segment, Selfies with Shania
and Cole.
Thank you.
that's all for this week.
I'm Delaney.
And I'm Shelby.
So good night
and good luck.
Three.
One, three.
Wood and Cassie. You're asking.
Now we're here with senior student Gabby. Mm-hmm.
I thought, okay.
Do I have to extra?
Can you see all of us dribbling?
Nope.
And
I'm
three.
Zooming in on Dylan.
Two.
Scoot over.
Is your legs still
hold on? Scoot back.
Well, I'm hitting y'all with a watermelon. At a cakewalk at a six at Sunhead. I got a little jumbled up.
You made noise. Out here in this hall, getting some energy. All we have is a big old watermelon and a few.
Didn't rhyme.
We out here in this hall, we owning it, we running it. This is our town.
We run the dang show.
Javon, we don't know what who this kid is, but he keep following us everywhere we go.
And all he does is talk.
Everywhere we go, Javon just kind of won't be our friend.
Oh! Oh my God.
Won't be our friend.
Hear your voice.
Jervon, what did you do? Jervon broke this. He just went up to it and slapped it for no reason.
I did not.
You proud of yourself, son?
Oh my God.
Jervon. This kind of won't be our friend. Oh!
Oh my God.
Move your head.
Get off.
One tree hill.
Yeah.